Okay, so today we're going to be starting Generation 13, Hamlet. And to start this quest line, you either need to have Chapter 3 completed, or you have to have a cumulative level of 510 or higher. So, Xanified Cat is over level 510. He is level 3008. So I'll talk to Duncan and I'll pick select storyline and I'll start Generation 13, Hamlet. The bard's earring, and I have a quest tab called Shakespeare now. So the tragic bard, and I need to talk with Duncan. Okay, so now I need to clear Albi Dungeon. So the item is in my me inventory, and I just need to drop it on the altar. Okay, so after clearing that dungeon, I receive author's book, and now I need to read it.
Battle after victorious battle, led by a valiant king. Usher Denmark into an era of peace. But it was not to last. For the king's sudden death cast a dark shadow, the catalyst to a tragic thread of events. The king's younger brother, Claudius, married the queen, his brother's wife. Before the king was even cold in his grave. But there was one who still mourned the king. One whose tears had yet to dry. His name was Hamlet, Prince of Denmark.
Okay, so after that cutscene, I need to go back and talk to Duncan.
Ah,
And now I complete the quest. And I just need to wait for the next one. Okay, so while we're waiting for the next quest, we have the Avon Feather. So let's use that. Okay, so we finally have our next quest. And this is Avon. And let's just take a moment to enjoy this beautiful area of the game. I like this area a lot. There are paper butterfly and paper sheep. And you can shear the paper sheep to replay certain parts. Certain missions that go with the storyline. And over here we have paper fish, so you can actually fish here too. And if I zoom in, you can even see like the text on the fish and stuff. So this area is really beautiful. It has two halves, one that looks all bright and green and the other side that's all dark. There's another fishing spot right over here. And a graveyard. And what happens if we try and go further? Okay, there's an invisible wall that'll push you back. Okay, so let's talk to Marlo. Okay, so we have our first script, and now we need to clear a mission. So your missions for Gen 13 and 14 will be taking place in the Globe Theater. Hamlet Act 1, Scene 1.
Who is it?
And after talking to that guard, the mission is already done, so that one's pretty short. Alright, now I complete this quest. And now I just need to wait for the next one to come in. Okay, so the next quest is here, and I need to talk to Marlo again. Okay, Act 1, Scene 2. All right, and now that quest is done. Alright, so the next quest is here, and I need to talk to Marlo. Act 1, Scene 3. All right, now this quest is complete, and I need to wait for the next one. Okay, so the next quest has came in, Horatio's dagger, and I need to talk to Marlo. Okay, so now I need to use the feather again. And exit Avon. And now I need to go see Fergus. Feather will take me to CR dungeon. And I need to drop the nails that Fergus gave me. Okay, so after clearing the dungeon and beating that boss, you'll get the hammer and take that to Fergus. Alright, so now we'll complete this quest and wait for the next one. And I'm assuming we need to talk to Marlo when we get our next quest, so I'm gonna go back to Avon. Okay, so the next quest is here. So deliver the prop to Marlo and Avon. Okay, Act 1, Scene 4. Thank you.
Be not frightened, O beloved son. I am thy father's spirit. If thou didst ever thy dear father love, revenge his foul and most unnatural murder.
Tell me quickly, father, and I, with wings as swift as thought, shall rush to avenge you.
When thou hearest my story, thou shalt be enraged, else thou art a human worth less than the weed that roots itself beside the wharf. Now, Hamlet, hear. 'Tis said that whilst sleeping in my orchard, a serpent stung me. So the whole ear of Denmark was told, and so they believe without any suspicion of foul play. But know, thou noble youth, the serpent that did sting thy father's life now wears his crown. If thou hast any love for thy father, forget not the injustices done. Remember me, Hamlet.
Remember thee? Aye, father. I swear upon my sword, Uncle Claudius shall pay for what he has done.
Okay, so after completing that quest and that mission, Just wait for the next one to arrive, and you'll get this quest. So now we need to talk to Marlo. And now we have to clear Act 1, Scene 5. Alright, so I need to talk to Marlo next. And then I need to go back to Duncan. Complete the quest, and I just need to wait for the next one. Alright, so now we have the next quest, Ancient Avon Relic. And now we need to talk to Duncan. Okay, and now we need to talk to Trevor. And here's the old relic here. So we need to hit it or touch it. And then when you click on it, do we have what we need? Yeah, lost save on relic. So now we need to go back to Duncan. And now we can complete this quest. And now we have to wait for the next one. Okay, so the next quest has arrived, and I need to go back to Avon and talk to Marlo. Okay, so Act 2, Scene 1. All right, and now this quest is complete. And I need to wait for the next quest to arrive. Okay, so we have the next quest, Marlowe's manuscript. So we need to talk to him. And we need to go back to Draconale. And actually, I'm going to use my Traveler's Guide because the feather has a 5-minute cooldown after you use it. And I might be done with this in under 5 minutes. So you don't have to exit Avon using the feather. You can exit Avon using the Traveler's Guide. Or Continent Warp or any other way you want. Okay, so I need to go see Malcolm in the general shop. Okay, so I need to give him a small green gem. Okay, so I'm supposed to talk to Malcolm next, but for some reason I'm not getting the dialogue that I need with him, so I'm not sure exactly what's wrong. I'll try and get this done at another time, and if I can't, I'll send a report, because this could be a bug. And I think this is a good spot to stop Gen 13 for the day, so I'll continue Gen 13 as soon as I get this fixed.